Imagine a warm summer night. You see a field glittering with tiny, pulsating lights. What you're witnessing is the enchanting dance of fireflies. Fireflies, also known as lightning bugs, are a captivating sight to behold. These tiny insects, belonging to the beetle family, have the extraordinary ability to emit light from their bodies. This is a natural phenomenon known as bioluminescence. Bioluminescence is a chemical reaction that occurs within the body of certain organisms, allowing them to produce and emit light. It's a fascinating process, one that's not just limited to fireflies. Many marine organisms, like jellyfish and certain types of fungi, also possess this amazing ability. But what makes fireflies truly unique is the way they use this light. It's not just a beautiful spectacle for us to admire on a warm summer night. For fireflies, this light serves a crucial purpose. It's a form of communication. These insects use their light to attract mates, to ward off predators, and even to lure prey. Each firefly species has its own distinct pattern of light emission, a kind of luminous Morse code. It's a silent symphony of lights playing out in the darkness of the night. But the magic of fireflies doesn't stop at their twinkling displays. These tiny creatures are not just fascinating in their own right. Their unique light-emitting ability has also inspired breakthroughs in technology. That's right. The humble firefly, with its bioluminescent glow, has been a source of inspiration for scientists and engineers. The asymmetrical, microscopic projections in their lanterns have been replicated to improve the efficiency of LED light bulbs. So the next time you switch on an LED light, remember the firefly. Remember the magic of nature that inspired this technological advancement. And remember that sometimes the smallest creatures can have the biggest impact. These tiny creatures are not just fascinating, but their unique light-emitting ability has inspired breakthroughs in technology. Bioluminescence, the natural phenomenon that gives fireflies their glow, is a truly fascinating process. It's a scene that's played out countless times on warm summer evenings, the flicker of countless tiny lanterns flitting about in the darkness. But what's the science behind this spectacle? At its core, bioluminescence is the result of a chemical reaction. This reaction happens within special light-producing cells called photocytes. It's here where a unique and magical dance takes place. The star performers in this dance are a molecule named luciferin, an enzyme known as luciferase, and a key energy molecule, ATP. These three elements come together in a perfectly choreographed routine that results in the emission of light. The process begins with the luciferin, the molecule that is responsible for the actual production of light. This molecule, when in the presence of oxygen, becomes highly reactive. But it needs a catalyst to kickstart the reaction. Enter luciferase. This enzyme acts like a spark, triggering the reaction between the oxygen and the luciferase. But for this reaction to occur, energy is required, and that's where ATP comes in. ATP, or adenosine triphosphate, is essentially the energy currency of life. It provides the necessary energy to power the reaction between luciferin and luciferase. As these elements react, they produce a high-energy intermediate complex. This complex then decomposes and, in the process, releases light. This light, as we see it in the case of fireflies, is a soft, warm, yellow-green glow. It's a form of cold light, light produced with very little heat, which makes it incredibly energy efficient. It's a complex process, but one that happens almost instantaneously over and over again, as long as the firefly has enough ATP to fuel the reaction. The beauty of this process lies not only in the enchanting glow it produces, but also in the intricate dance of molecules that brings it about, a dance that has evolved over millions of years, fine-tuned by nature to perfection. This natural wonder, as it turns out, has more applications than just lighting up a summer night. So next time you see a firefly, remember the remarkable science that's at work in each tiny glowing insect. You might wonder how these tiny glowing creatures could have any impact on the technology we use every day, but the answer is quite illuminating. Let's dive into the world of fireflies, or as scientists call them, lampyridae. These fascinating creatures have a unique ability to produce light within their bodies, a process known as bioluminescence. But it's not just the light that's interesting, it's how they release it. Fireflies' lanterns are equipped with microstructures, asymmetrical microscopic projections, which let the light escape. This is a significant detail because it's this very feature that has inspired advancements in LED technology. You see, LED lights, which have become an essential part of our lives, from illuminating our homes to the screens on our devices, typically have symmetrical projections. This means that a lot of the light produced gets trapped inside. However, researchers at Penn State University found that by adding microstructures similar to those in a firefly's lantern, more light is allowed to escape. This discovery led to an incredible increase in LED efficiency. By mimicking the firefly's lantern, the researchers improved light extraction by a whopping 90%. That's right, 90%. This means our LED lights can now shine brighter and consume less energy, all thanks to the humble firefly. In essence, the natural design of a firefly's lantern has provided a blueprint for making our LED technology more efficient. This is just one example of how observing and learning from nature can lead to practical and sustainable solutions for our modern technological needs. So the next time you switch on an LED light, remember the fireflies. Their glow isn't just a magical sight on a summer night, but also a beacon of inspiration for technological innovation. So thanks to fireflies, we are able to make our LED lights more efficient. In a world where energy efficiency is paramount, the humble firefly has a lot to teach us. In our quest for a sustainable future, every little bit of energy saved can make a substantial difference. Now, imagine the impact of boosting the efficiency of something as ubiquitous as LED light bulbs. That's the potential we're tapping into when we look to the firefly for inspiration. As we've seen, fireflies have these fascinating microstructures in their lanterns that allow maximum light to escape. When researchers from Penn State applied similar microstructures to LED lights, they found the light extraction improved by a staggering 90%. But what does this really mean for our energy efficiency? Well, let's consider the sheer volume of LED lights in use across the globe. They illuminate our homes, our offices, our streets. They backlight our screens, signal our traffic, and even light up our festive decorations. The fact is, LEDs are everywhere. Now, if we can make these LEDs 90% more efficient, the implications are enormous. We could drastically reduce the amount of energy needed to light up our world, and that's a saving that could have a significant impact on our planet's energy consumption. More efficient LEDs could mean less reliance on non-renewable energy sources, less strain on our power grids, and less impact on our environment. We could reduce our carbon footprint, slow the rate of climate change, and contribute to a more sustainable future, all by taking a leaf out of the firefly's book. But it's not just about the energy we save, it's also about the quality of light we get. With more efficient LEDs, we could enjoy brighter, more natural light, improving our quality of life while using less energy. So as we strive for a brighter, more sustainable future, we could all do well to remember the humble firefly. By mimicking its bioluminescence, we're not only creating more efficient lighting, but we're also harnessing the power of nature to drive sustainable innovation. Fireflies, it seems, are lighting the way to a more sustainable future. The influence of fireflies on LED technology is just one example of how animals shape our modern world. This is a testament to the limitless wellsprings of inspiration that nature provides, a concept that is not new but continually unfolds in innovative ways. This concept of looking to nature for inspiration, known as biomimicry, has given rise to remarkable advances in technology. For instance, the burrs that stick to your clothes after a walk in the woods inspired the creation of Velcro. The Swiss engineer Georges de Mestral observed how the tiny hooks of the burrs clung to his clothing and his dog's fur, leading him to invent this now ubiquitous fastening system. In the realm of aviation, birds have been instrumental. The impressive maneuverability of the humble hummingbird, able to hover and move in every direction, has inspired the design of drones. The unique wing structure of the owl, which allows for silent flight, is being studied to reduce noise pollution from aircraft and wind turbines. Even in the world of materials, we see the influence of nature. The iridescence of butterfly wings has led to the development of paints and fabrics that change color depending on the viewing angle. And the resilience of spider silk, stronger than steel and tougher than Kevlar, is being harnessed to create everything from bulletproof vests to medical sutures. These examples, like the fireflies, remind us that the most sophisticated solutions often lie in the simplest observations of the world around us. They also underscore the importance of preserving the biodiversity of our planet. Every creature, no matter how small or seemingly insignificant, holds potential lessons for human innovation. As we peer into the microscopic world of a firefly's lantern, or the aerodynamics of a bird's wing, we're reminded that the answers to some of our most complex problems may lie in the patterns, structures, and systems of nature that have been honed over millions of years. From the smallest firefly to the largest whale, animals continue to inspire and guide human innovation. So as we flick on our efficient LED lights, let's remember to appreciate the humble firefly and the vast untapped potential of the natural world. Fireflies, with their enchanting lights and fascinating biology, remind us of the magic that exists at the intersection of nature and science. In the quiet night, a soft glow illuminates the darkness, a spectacle of lights dancing in the air. These are fireflies, tiny creatures whose brilliance is more than just a beautiful display. Their glow is a beacon, leading us to the wonders of nature and the marvels of scientific discovery. Nature, in its infinite wisdom, has always been a master engineer, creating solutions to problems before we even knew they existed. Fireflies, with their intricate lanterns and their efficient light production, are one such marvel of nature's ingenuity. But it's not just about appreciating their beauty, it's about understanding the principles behind it. That's where science steps in. Science is the lens through which we interpret the world around us. It amplifies our understanding of the natural world and allows us to tap into its potential. The magic of fireflies didn't just happen, it's a result of millions of years of evolution, a testament to nature's unwavering persistence and creativity. And here's the fascinating part. The understanding we gain through science isn't just theoretical, it has practical applications that can change our lives for the better. The knowledge we derive from studying fireflies didn't just stay in the lab. It ventured out and found a home in our LED technology, enhancing its efficiency by an astonishing 90%. But we're just scratching the surface. There's a whole universe of natural phenomena out there, waiting to be explored, waiting to reveal its secrets. Who knows what else we might discover? What other natural wonders might inspire the next groundbreaking invention? The magic of nature and science is an ongoing journey, a never-ending story of discovery and innovation. In the end, the humble firefly, with its soft glow, has illuminated a path for us, a path that intertwines the beauty of nature with the power of science. Who knows what other secrets nature holds, waiting to inspire the next big breakthrough? The story of the firefly and the LED light is a shining example of how nature can inspire and transform technology. As we've explored in this video, the humble firefly with its magical glow has given us more than just summer night enchantment. It has led us to a breakthrough in lighting technology that could revolutionize our world. We dove into the science of bioluminescence, a fascinating natural phenomenon that allows fireflies to radiate light. This tiny creature, through its intricate microstructures, showed us a way to make our LED light bulbs significantly more efficient. By mimicking these asymmetrical microscopic projections, researchers at Penn State found a way to increase light extraction by an incredible 90%. The implications of this discovery extend far beyond just brighter bulbs. It's about energy efficiency, sustainability, and the potential for vast economic savings. It's a testament to the power of nature and the importance of scientific curiosity. This story is a remarkable reminder of how the natural world can shape our modern lives in unexpected ways. It highlights the intricate and often overlooked connections between the creatures of our planet and the technologies we use every day. And this is just one story among countless others. Nature is brimming with solutions to our most complex problems, and science is the key to unlocking these secrets. From the glow of a firefly to the light in our homes, the magic of nature and the power of science intertwine in extraordinary ways. To continue this journey of discovery, to uncover the stories where nature and technology meet, we need your support. Your engagement helps us delve into the mysteries of our world and bring these enlightening stories to light. To discover more fascinating stories like this, make sure you subscribe to the KEDDO channel and give this video a like. Remember, every like and subscribe helps us bring more of these enlightening stories to you.